Yeah, good morning and welcome you all for this session. What is internship? So this is Dr. Mahesh M. Manjeri, coordinator for internship for the academic year 21-22. So in this session, I'm going to provide information about what exactly is internship, what kind of work or job we can obtain in companies, what type of companies to approach, and how to approach this companies. So it will be really handy, useful for you, okay, when you approach the companies and ask for internship. So let me begin first before I share the PowerPoint slide. Okay, there was a question at the beginning of that MentorMind meeting. So 42% of the industries opine that only 42%, okay, opine that only 42% of the freshers can be recruited. Whereas institutions have the opinion that up to 72% of the freshers are employable. So there is a mismatch. He asked, have you understood? Okay, and there is no understanding. Okay, so this is very well applied. What happened there is going to very well apply, okay, when you do your internship. Okay, internship is something which cannot be shown to you. Okay, so if you ask me, sir, what is the elephant? I can show you the picture of an elephant. You may have a fair idea what an elephant is. But internship is an experience which cannot be shown through a video. Try to understand. Okay, so you have to listen and understand. You have to read and understand. Or you have to work and experience internship. So I feel that you all will be attentive. I'm going to use as simple words as possible or the layman language, so that you get the idea of internship. Okay. So please remember, unfortunately, we cannot show you through a picture or video what internship is. It can be only understood by way of information, oral or written, or when you work on your own by way of experience. And if you are unable to understand the English communication, then it will be difficult. You can just check what you can, how you can help yourself. So let me share the PowerPoint slide first. And Keshav and Purna, okay, so you will help me, okay, in case if there is going to be any technical problem, if the screen is not visible, PowerPoint slides are not visible, if my voice is low, okay, you need to bring it to my notice immediately, okay? Keshav and Purna, you are there?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, okay. So internship, okay, let me go straight. What is internship? So the position of a student or trainee who works in an organization, sometimes without pay, in our case, mostly without pay. Okay. In order to gain work experience or to satisfy requirements of a qualification. So dear students, the position means the job title, designation. In layman language, we call it designation. Okay. So internship is a designation or a job title. For whom? Who works in an organization without pay? And why somebody should work in an organization without pay? In order to gain experience or satisfy requirements of a qualification. So in case of MBA students, 4 weeks internship is compulsory to obtain your MBA degree. But the dual objective, as well you work to gain experience. So try to understand. That is why I told you in the beginning, in the classroom, seminar hall or LH1. Okay, you cannot go bring a study topic, employee satisfaction survey, ratio analysis, okay? That is, save that for project work after semester 3. Okay, so that is the first thing. Now, whatever you heard from MentorMinds, that is all called a virtual internship. You'll be working from home, online, okay? So you will get a work, you'll have a sheet of instructions about the work. So you have to read, understand, and start working. As and when you face difficulties, you can interact with your mentor. In our language, we call company guide and faculty guide. Okay, so please remember. But from your end also, you can try for virtual internships, the information which I'm going to provide you. Okay, so the very first question, Okay, this internship is quite unique, as I mentioned, in any affiliated institute, okay, any MBA institute affiliated to university, they don't have this kind of an internship. It is all about project, a research project, which we'll do after semester three. So that is the reason many years students have been struggling to explain it to the companies. When they go to company, 4-week internship, company managers are not able to understand. Okay, so that's why this session is organized, so that when you go and speak to the branch managers or retail store managers, company managers, you explain them properly what you're looking for. Because here it will not be not organized when you go and approach the companies. If you go through MentorMind, everything is organized and it is structured. Okay. So the first, okay, you definitely you need to do your internship in a company. So it begins with choosing your company. So some guidelines, it's better if you choose an organization which is national or multinational. Why? There is a reason. Okay. Because internship provides you hands-on work experience. Okay, it is considered as work experience. Maybe about 4 weeks, but yes, it is work experience. And if the name of the company is well known, okay, it gives weightage in your resume. Remember, without fail, you have to write in your resume where you did your internship and what are the nature of work and what was your performance. So that is the reason why we prefer a national or multinational company whose name is well known in the market, job market. Second, okay, those approach only those companies that are interested in hiring interns for 4 weeks. So no complaints, no excuses from anybody. You have 1 full month to search. Choose a company which is ready to provide a specific work or job, okay, that can give you hands-on work experience. Okay, so these are the some of the criteria which you need to look into while choosing a company. And you have ample time. 1 month time is enough to search internship in one company. Okay. Then interested in those companies that are interested in providing little in-house and on-the-job training. I'll give a very simple example. Okay. So there were students, okay, who joined Varun Beverages Private Limited. Varun Beverages is a licensed manufacturer and a distributor for PepsiCo India. Okay, and this outsourcing is done for entire India. So PepsiCo, though the student will be working for Varun Beverages, but indirectly it will be for PepsiCo. So it's a national or multinational company. And yes, okay, the manager, marketing manager at Varun Beverages, Glenn DaCosta, yes, he understood the nature of internship because the student was able to communicate. And he got the internship for 4 weeks and ready to provide specific work or job. Yes, he got a very specific job, the same type of job what our senior alumni are working. Couple of our alumni are working in Warren Beverages. So the student who got the internship, okay, so got the same type of job what his senior was doing, but he was paid. Okay, so his job included, like, he was assigned on a route. Okay, route. Okay, for example, from Haliyad Road, for example, okay? So they call it as a route. Okay, he has to visit all the retail stores, bakeries, restaurants, bars, and any other outlet where there is potential to sell soft drinks. And he did the same job what his senior was doing as an employee of Warren Beverages. So that is what is meant by specific job. Okay, and this student was trained in-house for 1 day to explain them the process of selling or the process of working. And for 2 to 3 days, he was sent along with some other sales representative. So he actually saw how the employees of the organization are working. And 4th day onwards, he was on his own on the assigned route. Okay, so students, any doubts here? Keshav and Purna can reply on behalf of others.
No, sir, no doubt from my side.
No, sir.
If any other student also has a doubt, they can also unmute and please ask. Do not stay quiet. Then, so this is the $1 million question every student has been asking, okay, from many, okay, batches also. Sir, what kind of a work we get for 1 month? Yeah, there are plenty of jobs, but the one that are quite commonly available among, okay, in the places where you reside. So those I have listed, as well as where our students have worked in the previous few years. So only those kind of internships or nature of work I have given the title. I have gathered here. So one is store operations. It is basically applicable to retail, organized retail chains like Big Bazaar, more. Then branch operations like private banks, private life insurance companies, general insurance companies, stock broking firms. They all operate through branches in each and every town. Okay, so we call them branch operations, sales, accounting, recruitment, promotions. Okay, so there can be many more areas of work or domains of work. These are just a few where our students have worked in the past. Now, along with the nature of work, I'm going to be more specific again. When you say store operations, what is it? Okay, then what type of companies provide the work of store operations to you? So let me go ahead to the retail sector. Okay, if you look at this right hand side, examples I have given, Big Bazaar is a hypermarket, More and Reliance Fresh are supermarkets, Max is a fashion retailer, Reliance Trends is also a fashion retailer, Vishal Megamart again is a hypermarket. So you can just know whether in your vicinity, the place where you reside, whether there are organized retail chains like this. Okay, this list is very small list. Huh? There are more number of organized retailers. So if you are planning to do your internship in a retail organization, okay, so what kind of a companies, examples are here, and what kind of a jobs you are going to ask? The one is store operations. Okay, so a couple of students in the previous batch, they had completed their internship in Big Bazaar. Okay, I can recall, in store operations. So you will be given a job title of customer service associate. Okay, and whatever job they do, okay, the same job will be assigned to you, and you will be reporting to the department manager or to the HR manager. Okay, then even in hypermarkets, especially in supermarkets, it is not difficult. It is difficult to get payroll, general HR, and store promotions. But in hypermarkets like Big Bazaar, Vishal Mega Mart, okay, so you may get some additional work like payroll. Okay, which employee is entitled for what salary? So preparing their salary bill, for example. General HR, if any. Okay, and store promotions. Every day they change their promotions. Okay, by season, by festive, okay, by monsoon, winter, summer, or by festive season, or by days of the week. Okay, the promotions in the store change. So they need somebody to work on those promotions. So these are the internships or jobs or type of work you can ask in organized retail stores. The most common one will be store operations. Okay, so the list is only an example. Any other such organized retail chain which has a national presence, okay, please don't end up at a mom and pop store or uncle and aunt's convenience store. Okay, so there won't be any learning. So any questions here? Internships at retail chains, organized retail chains only, huh? Not unorganized retailers. Yes, anybody?
Any doubts? No, sir.
Okay. So is it helping? You feel there is more specific information is being provided to you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, sir.
And remember, I had made it very clear. Internship, I cannot show you a video or picture. Information can be provided, which you need to understand. Then branch operations. Okay. Say, for example, private banks like ICICI, HDFC, Kotak, okay, or Axis Bank. Then life insurance companies like Bajaj Allianz, Tata AIA, okay, and so many. General insurance companies like Shriram, Bajaj Allianz, General Insurance, okay, and so on. Then stock broking companies like Angel, Carvey, Share Khan, and so many. So these service providers, okay, will have branches in almost every taluka and every town, other than metros and tier one towns. Okay, so when you approach, if you are interested in doing an internship in such companies, what kind of a jobs you can ask? One is inside sales. Okay, we call it telemarketing. You can identify the customers and sell products like current account, savings bank account, okay, or credit card. Okay, so for the branch, outside sales, same job, you can go out in the field like a field sales executive and meet your target market and try to open products, okay, sell products like current account, savings account, mutual fund, whatever is assigned by the bank. Okay, so in case of life insurance, okay, you can identify the people who are interested in taking up the position of financial advisor. In layman language, we call them insurance agents. In both life and general, You can work in the recruitment also. That is not written here. I forgot to write. So in the life insurance and general insurance branches, you can get an internship of recruitment. Recruitment is you have to identify the people who are interested to become insurance agents in these companies. Okay, so there will be a great reward also for this. Otherwise, you can identify potential people who are interested in purchasing policy. Okay, so whatever way you can do it, inside or outside sales. Then in banks, especially like some administrative work like verification of loan applications, verification of a bank account opening applications. Also, this kind of work students have done in the past. Okay, so you need to know what to ask in which type of companies. That is why this meeting is being conducted. So this list is only an example. Other such private banks, life insurance companies, general insurance companies, and stock broking companies will have branches in your respective places. You just need to know. Okay, now searching is also not difficult. Go to Google and type Angel Broking branch in your name of the place, Dharwad for example, or Mudol for example, or Bijapur for example. Okay, and you will get the address. Then sales. Okay, so literally any company, without sales no company can exist, but it is a company where sales representative work, there you need to find sales internships, please remember. Okay, so like there are few examples here, very few it is, the list is infinite. Warren Beverages Private Limited, who are the licensed bottlers and distributors for Pepsi, PepsiCo India. Then Hindustan Unilever Limited, FMCG company. Airtel, I hope you know. Maruti Suzuki and Hero Motor Corp. In automobile, you may not get internship directly in the company, but yes, you can do the internship at the dealer. Okay, but mostly sales, no other options will be available. Then what kind of an internship you can ask for? Personal selling of the company products. Okay, so as just like the sales representative of any of these companies. Order taking, especially in Warren Beverages and Coca-Cola also. Okay, so you travel along with the van and you take orders. Sometimes those kind of internships are also provided. Okay, so all the sales representatives of Coca-Cola and Pepsi, usually they travel along with the van. Please remember. Then telemarketing. Yes, maybe possible. And generating sales leads. You will not be selling, but you will only identify by phone calls or by meeting the customers in person who are interested to purchase. Okay, for example, in case of insurance, you cannot sell directly to the customer, even if you come to know that there is a customer, one of your relative or friend, who is interested in purchasing a insurance. You have to refer it to the company guide. Okay, they will arrange to sell the product. Same way like Maruti Suzuki dealer, Hero Motor Corp dealer, for example, if you come to know somebody is planning to buy and ready to buy because you approached them, you have to refer them to the company manager. He will arrange to send somebody who will take care of the sales lead. So that process is called a generating sales leads. Identify the potential customers who are willing to buy and who can afford to buy. So these are different sales internships which you can ask for. Okay, the list, as I said, is very short. Infinite, the list is infinite. So other than FMCG, telecom, automobile, you can also approach branches of banks, life insurance company, general insurance companies, stock broking companies, and any such sales organization which is appointed sales representative. They'll be more than happy to give away the internship for 1 month. Okay, then accounting. See, this is a tough nut to crack unless you have deep knowledge. Okay, because here money comes into picture. One mistake you make, okay, so 1,11,000 rupees. If you remove 10, it will become 11,000 rupees. I hope you understand that. Okay, as well as expertise, but still I have listed some options like at chartered accountant firms. Okay, there is one in Hubballi, like Charanthimat Associates, Hubballi. Or in manufacturing units, okay, there are plenty of manufacturing units in Dharwad, Hubballi. In your place, you need to find out, like Warren Beverages, Dharwad, for example. See, but unless you are thorough and confident and you know the process thoroughly, okay, so don't ask for this, but still be confident, go prepared, and you can ask for preparing accounts and tax returns. Okay, then monitoring spending and budgets, if they trust you and provide you the internship. Then keeping account books and systems up to date, day to day entries. So if you are confident, you can approach these kind of companies for accounting internships. And when it comes to finance, okay, or transaction processing, working on a process, okay, working on a process, like the one you saw, Mentor Minds, there you will get finance or transaction processing related internships. There it is more structured. Okay, everything will be in writing. You need to read, understand, and do the job. Whenever you have doubts, you have to contact your mentor. Okay, so on your own, it will be slightly difficult, I would say, to get in processes and finance. But in accounting, you can take a call, provided you have deep knowledge. Okay, so we'll be very happy if you come across such internships. Then recruitment is one more area where you can take up virtual internship or on-site internship. See, our alumni and seniors, including our present batch, okay, will be working in these companies, ANSI Careers, CareerNet, and Pi Square. So if you have developed a network just with your seniors, I'm not talking about others, just with your seniors, you can talk to them and find out the possibility of obtaining an internship at their company. Mostly it will be, they all are working from home now. So you may also get a virtual internship, work from home. So what they are doing actually, or what you will be doing. So there will be a client provided, say a TCS, for example, which will ask for the candidates experienced between 2 to 5 years. And they'll give which education qualification, then which branch of engineering, which type of programming or coding the person should know, skill set, okay? You need to search and match profiles from Naukri.com, Monster.com, of course. These companies, ANSI Careers, CareerNet, Fiverr, will give you access if you obtain an internship there. Then once you search and match the profiles, talk to those candidates and make the list of interested candidates and provide such a list to your company guide. They will talk to them and arrange for the selection process. So see, imagine these kind of internships when you do, think about how much weightage it is going to add to your resume, plus how it is going to help you directly in the final placements in the college, working in store operations in organized retails, recruitment in recruitment firms. So I hope you understand the importance of this. Okay, there is one more area, promotions. Okay, like what I have seen based on that, I'm telling, Airtel, Reliance Jio, all the telecom companies for that matter, and all the automobile companies for that matter. Some examples I have given here, Hero MotoCorp, Maruti Suzuki, they conduct roadside advertising promotions. They put up a tent and some employee sits there and he promotes the products. I hope you might have seen. So it is a very good internship to take up. Please remember, it will be a very good internship. Okay, if you can get it, but I don't know whether you'll be working alone or you'll be assigned along with the team, but in both the cases, it will be a beautiful internship. And other than that, just in case if you're lucky, okay, and if a company is planning to organize a promotional event right at the time when you are joining, you know your internship schedule already, September 20th to October 17th. If during the same period, if any company is planning for a promotional event, you can become part of that. Okay, work as part of that promotional event and complete your internship. But that is just a matter of chance. But roadside advertising promotions, yes. Or promoting in the university, educational institutes, okay. If you can recall anyone at SDM College of Engineering, okay, every year, Vodafone Idea, Reliance Jio, okay, they've come and put up a small stall near the entrance, office entrance, or near coffee shop. Same type of internship I'm talking. Okay, so about the nature of work, nature of job, or the type of internship, and in which type of companies. That is what I presented. Any questions from your end? Now, this is the time where you can ask your questions specifically related to type of internship and type of company. Next part will be just 2 slides, how to go about. But all the questions related to type of internship, type of work, type of job, type of company, please ask now. The forum is open for your queries.
Sir, I have a question, sir.
Yes, please.
Sir.
Yes, you are audible.
Sir, I approached Hero MotoCorp. Sir, I approached Hero MotoCorp dealer, sir. But okay, they are telling that 1 month is too short we can't offer you internship like
that. See, that is why this is where our students have failed. Let me tell you.
Sir, they are telling that we have so many specializations, sir, like sales, service, and accounts department separate, and they have some promotion team, sir.
So what?
So they are telling that you can't complete all these sections within 1 month. So once you talk with your lecturers, so that they can extend this period.
Okay, see, very beautiful question. Okay, Shivakumar, I must thank you for asking this question. Please, everybody who is in the meeting, pay attention. And I made, when you are halfway, I paused him and I made a statement. This is where our students fail. See, the company is not able to understand the nature of internship provide. Okay, the requirement of SDM CET internship. That is why that mentor mind meeting is conducted, why I am spending so much of time on preparing PowerPoint and letting you know. See what Shivakumar said, the manager said, see, we have sales, service, then accounting, HR, okay, and so many other departments. So it is difficult for you to complete your internship in 1 month. So what the manager is thinking, Shivakumar, can you understand now? Shivakumar.
What, sir?
ఏనప్పా నా మాట్లాడతీ నీకు క్లాసిల్ ఓకే ఐ విల్ రిపీట్ మై క్వశ్చన్ సీ ద మేనేజర్ టోల్డ్ యూ దట్ హీ హాస్ డిఫరెంట్ డిపార్ట్మెంట్స్ లైక్ సేల్స్ సర్వీస్ దెన్ హెచ్ఆర్ అకౌంటింగ్ రైట్ అండ్ ఇన్ విదిన్ వన్ మంత్ యూ కెనాట్ కంప్లీట్ ఓకే యువర్ ఇంటర్న్షిప్ బికాస్ దే హ్యావ్ డిఫరెంట్ డిపార్ట్మెంట్స్ కరెక్ట్ వాట్ డస్ దాట్ మీన్ శివకుమార్ ಹಿಂಗ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಡ್ರಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಡೆ ಕನ್ನಡದ ಕೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ಅವ್ರ ಏನ್ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರ ಸೇಲ್ಸ್ ಐತಿ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಐತಿ ಆಮ್ಯಾಗ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ಸ್ ಐತಿ ಎಚ್ ಆರ್ ಐತಿ ಮತ್ತ ಬೇರೆ ಏನಾರೇ ಡಿಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು ಸೊ ಅದ್ ದೊಡ್ಡದಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಒಂದ ತಿಂಗಳೊಳಗೆ ಮುಗಿಯಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರ ಹೌದಾ ಅವ್ರ ಯಾಕ ಹಂಗ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರ ಹೇಳ್ರಿ ನೋಡೋಣ ಇಫ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ವೆರಿ ಈಸಿ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಇನ್ ಒನ್ ವೀಕ್ ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ದ ಇಂಟರ್ನ್ಶಿಪ್ ಹೇಳ ಅವ್ರ ಯಾಕೆ ಹಂಗ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಹೇಳ ಸೇಲ್ಸ್ ಒಳಗ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಒಳಗ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಒಳಗ ಎಚ್ ಆರ್ ಒಳಗ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಕಡೆ ವರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡಂಗಿಲ್ರಿ ಸರ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಜಾಬ್ ಆರ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಈಗ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟೆನ ಎಲ್ಲ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟೆನೆ ಇನ್ಕ್ಲೂಡಿಂಗ್ ಆಟೋಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಡೀಲರ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಈ ಥರದ ಒಂದು ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಕೊಡ್ಬೇಕು ಸರ್ ಒಬ್ಬ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ಅವರ್ ಸೀನಿಯರ್ಸ್ ಹಿ ವರ್ಕ್ ಇನ್ ಶಿರ್ಸಿ ಅಂಡರ್ ಹೀರೋ ಮೋಟೋಕಾರ್ಪ್ ಓಕೆ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹೀಸ್ ಇಂಟರ್ನ್ಶಿಪ್ ವಾಸ್ ಟು ಸೆಲ್ ಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕಂಪನಿ ಓಕೆ ಹೂಮ್ ಹಿ ವಿಸಿಟೆಡ್ ಓಕೆ ಹಿ ವಿಸಿಟೆಡ್ ಸಮ್ ಪೊಟೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ ಸಮ್ ಲೀಡ್ಸ್ ವರ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ದ ಡೀಲರ್ ಅದರ್ ದನ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಹಿ ವಿಸಿಟೆಡ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಸಾರಿ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಲೆಕ್ಚರರ್ಸ್ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿ ಲೆಕ್ಚರರ್ಸ್ his friends and relatives neighbors okay and he tried to sell and he sold 6 motorcycles in total in 4 weeks so just one job you have to do among the which I have listed so this is how you are going to explain them what the manager is has considered in Shivakumar's case is a project work of 8 weeks in our quality it is 6 weeks but in rest all it is 8 weeks so they put them first for 2 weeks or 4 weeks into each department okay then they ask them to choose a topic employee satisfaction survey ratio analysis okay customer perception customer satisfaction and so on because without knowing about the company you cannot conduct a study research study so that is where I told you this internship is unique unless you students speak it specifically make them understand clearly company managers will not be able to understand Shivakumar artha aitappa hello shivakumar are you not listening it was your question okay dear students okay there is less than a minute remaining please join back the same meeting you know how to join okay please join back the same meeting I will take your questions
yes sir
yeah all the students please join back